The Correctional Services Department in West Bengal has prepared a list of 3,000 inmates who are eligible for parole and bail in order to decongest jails amid the growing COVID-19 threat. Assam jail authorities on Monday also released 45 undertrials. The move comes after the Supreme Court issued guidelines in view of the coronavirus outbreak in the country. The Gujarat government on Sunday said it will release around 1,200 prisoners for 2 months on parole and interim bail to reduce jail crowding. On Saturday, the Tihar Jail Authority released over 400 inmates to reduce overcrowding in prisons to prevent the spread of coronavirus. Virus.